Johor Darul Takzim JDT tiada tekanan menjelang pertemuan menentang Terengganu pada Jumaat walaupun berada dalam keadaan genting mengejar kejuaraan Liga Super musim ini.
JDT diletak sebagai pilihan untuk mengutip tiga mata penuh menjelang pertemuan menentang Terengganu susulan aksi mantap ketika menewaskan Sam Darby 3-0. Selain itu, JDT mempunyai kelebihan pada Jumaat kerana beraksi di halaman sendiri sekaligus meletakkan Terengganu lebih merasai tekanan. Misi Sukar menanti Terengganu ekoran hadir ke Larkin dengan imej buruk tewas mengejut di tangan Selangor 1-4.
Tomorrow we know that it's very important game for Terengganu because they cannot, if they lose they are out of the race, so it's more pressure on them, so I think it will be more relaxed. Definitely full stadium, so everything is there for a good game. I hope that we will play well and win. Look, we always believe we can beat up, but for us, the things, Selangor have two points advantage and things doesn't depend of us, so we just need to be focused on our matches.
Dalam pada itu, JDT kembali diperkuat dengan kehadiran semula Syakir Syahri yang bebas daripada hukuman pergantungan. Ketika ini hanya pemain pertahanan S. Subramaniam yang tiada dalam senarai pemain JDT, ekoran mengalami masalah kecederaan.
I will try to maintain as many as I can, but of course that we will need to do maybe 2-3 subs or changes because of the some players injury, some players performance, some players coming back, like Shakir was suspended, now he's coming back, so